fans. Next week we'll look at the European chart with Tomoko. But for now, of course, we've got the Stone Roses with us in the studio. Welcome, lads.
Konnichiwa.
Thanks. Well, what does that mean?
Hello.
Hey, none of this. Look, I've got to speak English around here.
Could you take this fish away?
You can take it away if you can't eat it now, sure.
So I don't want any fish.
Is it? Well, we'll hand it out later.
Do you want any fish?
We're going to feed the 5,000 here.
Yeah.
whilst Ian said, Rennie, listen, mate. You played Japan just before December, okay? And I hear it was pretty massive response out there.
It was.
I mean, like, what sort of audience was it, though? Was it your type of crowd, or was it, like, you know, screaming pop fans?
You take too many drugs in Japan.
Yeah?
They're hard to cope with, they're so, I don't know.
Effervescent. Well, they were after your trousers, were they?
No, they're after me hats.
After your hats? Yeah, of course, you've saved the fishing hat industry with that hat, haven't you?
Don't know about that.
No, then.
But I'll tell you what I want to ask is, like, when you play a gig in England, I don't know if you call it a rave or not, but it's an event, isn't it? It's not just a pop concert.
Everyone who goes is a star, yeah. Yeah. Well, that's what we've always said, everyone's a star. Anti-show business.
Is it the same, though, when you go abroad, when you go to Japan and when you go to Sweden and Finland?
People stars abroad, yeah.
Do you think people abroad understand what you're about in the same way? Because, you know, like, here you're part of a big sort of like, musical movement in a way, aren't you? You don't know? Okay. But wouldn't you say it's a bit different, though, I mean, in terms of what the audience is looking for? Not necessarily. Yeah? So when you go abroad, are you going to play the same sort of, you know, big venues, 25,000, that sort of thing?
Might do.
Yeah. Depends on how
might
you feel.
Might play some small ones, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, well, here's the good thing about here, of course, we have you in the studio.
Yeah.
So look, you've got a few gigs coming up. In May, you're going to be playing, where is it? Denmark?
Spike Island Widnes,
that's already sold out. We've got Denmark, Sweden and Norway in May, and June we'll be playing, you're playing
exciting.
Finland, won't you?
Well, good luck to you
okay,
all.
Okay, thanks a lot to the Stone Roses for
thank
coming
you.
Into the studio, all the best.
To be
keep it
yes,
going.
Thank you. Now. Great.